hunting is mostly done by females. I was saying that hunting is mostly done by females. Even when it comes to buffaloes, you will see females very active. Males comes in to just add more weight. The male doesn't participate that much when it comes to hunting. Only when the males are just moving around alone without the females, that's when they hunt. But not as much successful as compared to the females.